So, this will be interesting. This will suck. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Another round of WOR. Round six. We find ourselves 33 points behind in the championship after a late accident last week at Canada, unfortunately. Luckily, Gabriel Pinto isn't here, so good chance to get back into the championship fight. A very big chance to get back in the championship fight. Must-win race. It's at Monza, which makes things really annoying because this track is just hell. There was a 1 week break, but that got removed a week or two ago, maybe now. So we're at Monza for this week. It's going to be interesting. It's going to suck. Yeah, I mean, Monza's literally just Austria 2.0, and if you watched Austria PSGL, you'll know what I mean. Anyway, enough rambling. Let's get straight into it. Although first, I do setups. And luckily, no rain. Woohoo. I'm going to alt tab now to fix for my force feedback. Yeah, only 13. I think we might end up with 14. But my title rival's not here. Alex Ralu's not here. Noel and Raul probably, maybe Salmon as well. I'm pretty sure he's decently quick. Will be title
Ready to go.
or
Let's get the
race
car out of the
challengers
track.
for today. No Gabriel Pinto. So should be good. Should be interesting, should be fun. It is very overcast, but no rain expected. Just making sure there. There's Noel. I'm expecting Noel to be up there. Noel's been sort of off and on. I don't really. Like, he's been up there in some races, and some races he hasn't. I haven't driven this track in this game before, well, like half an hour ago. So, and I normally do like an hour of practice, but today I only had half an hour, so this is gonna suck. David Rajsvich. Tried getting behind me for a tow. Although I was pretty much stopped on the circuit. What the fuck? I just like slipped. I'm so confused. I don't understand how I slid. Like, the car just slid wide. That's really annoying. 21-0. Alright, that's not good. I don't understand what the hell just happened. I've never slid like that. I've never had that happen. Anyway, I'm just going straight back out.
Okay, so the check's complete. We're ready to go.
I don't get what the hell happened. I've never slid like that. That's really embarrassing, too. Fucking hell. I've never, like... That's so weird. I don't even think my teammate's here now that I think of it. Yeah, my teammate's not here either, so... The most embarrassing fuck-up of my life. Only 12? Someone's retired. Solomon was on the mediums. Okay. 18-9 is better. Sort of what I was expecting. And I can feel and hear my house shaking because someone cranked up bass in their car blasting rap outside my house or something. Someone doing something stupid. What the hell is that? Well, I'm hoping my microphone's not picking it up because it's really annoying. Like, extremely annoying. Let's hope I don't have that weird slide again. I'm good. Went too deep, but oh well. Borja Alonso's retired. Still not great. These tires are slightly worn. It's technically set, so it's not too bad. Took that way too cautious, but oh well. I just want to get a lap done. Don't really get how I'm quickest, but okay. I mean, I'll take it, but... Lap was awful.
Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
Gino also has an 18.9, I believe. Okay, well. Okay. I don't get how we're 8 minutes left in the session and then 18-9 is provisional pole. I don't get how I'm provisional pole at all, I'll be honest. I don't know if I'll have to yet. Jordy's up P1. That's expected. I forgot Jordy was reserving. Jordy's quite quick. To my knowledge. If I don't win, I think Jordy's winning. Honestly, because Jordy's quick. That's pretty much all I know about him. Sun's finally coming out.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
I forgot to turn my battery on before the last corner. Use tire run. I'm just trying to get a feel for the track still. Like, I'm not going to improve, obviously. Purely because, I mean, my tires are 9%, but... just want to be able to get a feel for the track. I'm surprised it's only 3 tenths down, to be honest. Feels alright. Again, I mean, I wasn't going to improve with that tire wear, but yeah. Oh well. Should be good fun. As long as I'm not, like, midfield. If I'm midfield, I'm kind of screwed. But yeah. Should be good fun.
So our best lap so far,
I mean, yeah,
is
4/10 difference. I'm fastest for 2. What the hell just happened? My Razer Synapse just signed me out and it alt-tabbed the game on me. Interesting. What? Don't have force feedback again, because the game alt-tabbed me. So I have to alt-tab again. So that's great. I'm surprised I'm still front row with that lap, to be honest. I'm expecting Jordy to improve again. Not gonna lie, I wasn't looking at the time, and I didn't bottle it. I was close. Close to bottling it. The Red Bull bottled it. Broke early, but it still gave me time, so that's nice. No rotation in the front end. Oh my, I fucking bottled the Lesmo so bad. Just didn't have front end. So bad. Car bottoms out there, which is so stupid. I actually bottled so hard. I bottled, so I'm fucked. I am fucked. Oh no, I'm so fucked. That's so. I'm so fucking pissed. That's what happens when you don't practice. I just fucked up the Lesmo so bad. And lows was my first lap were bad too, but like I'm actually so fucked. Wow. That still would have only been like a point eight. That would only got me P4. I need to mastermind this now, because this is not good at all. Oh no. One time Gabrielle's not here and that happens, it's brilliant. This is gonna suck. This is gonna suck big time. Here we go. Eddie on the softs. Jesus, damn it. Are you kidding? I'm not taking a 5 seconds. I can't take a 5 seconds, because a 5 seconds will fuck me. It's a need to stay in the train. How did I get an illegal overtake there, though? That's so ridiculous. Now I'm P9. Yeah, Jory's already gapped everyone. Any points I get is a point gain. That's the most important thing for this race, really. Okay, clear. I forgot to increase tire pressures. Shit. Well, that makes things even worse, because my tires are going to be too cold the whole race. Forgot to increase my tire pressures, and that's fuck me. Honestly, it's just straight up fuck me here. They just broke DRS off of themselves, like, my god, man. Just trying to save my engine temps right now. Salmon Restrepo. Hey, thanks, Eddie. Nice. Salmon's struggling. There's Joji. Fine, I'll take that warning. That's just ridiculous. Like, the way the car bottoms out there is so annoying, and I'm already on two warnings. And I can't get that warning removed either, which is a stupid thing. Fuck's sake. This has gone from bad to worse. My pace on older tires is, or harder tires is fine though. It looks like, at least. What am I watching, bro? Fucking hell. Yeah, Jordy's just pulling away. Get me in a DRS, fuck's sake. Nope. Wow. Davin Rajsovic is struggling on the softs now. I did get DRS, let's go. Good. So we got back in the DRS train. Which is exactly what I needed. To have any chance of getting a good result here. If it's out, safety car.
Officials are looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
It's perfect because I literally have zero battery. Rajsovic speeding in the pit lane. Wow. Okay. Rajsovic wants to go to the end on hards is an interesting choice. This also gives me a chance to actually get my tires up to temperature, which is perfect as well. So I wasn't able to get my hards into the temperature window. I feel like the 5 seconds influenced that decision for Rajsovic. If he goes to the end, he's not serving that at another pit stop. Everyone who could go on hards went hards, other than Eddie and Joji. Joji probably doing medium soft now is my guess. A lot of mediums. Main thing for me today is to not retire. To get points, that's all I need. To get as many points as possible. My title rival's gone. He's at the gym or something. This is the chance for me to haul in those 33 points back. A win plus fastest lap. Takes him from 33 points to 7. If I win this race, the title fight's on again. Like, I'm back in it. I need to win this race. But I need to not make stupid mistakes either. I can't rush it. I need to just be smart with my moves. How is that Red Bull still so far back? I haven't been looking at the minimap, so I'm kind of confused. Should be in this lap though, safety car. I have a gap to Solomon, that's fine. Fuck's sake. Yep. Thanks, David. I need to get past David here. He has higher wing, it looks like. All you're doing by fighting that is just breaking the DRS train. Solomon's capitalized and he's dumping a bit. Gino's staying on Jordy Slater as well. So that's good. There goes Raul. Ah, I'm back out of DRS. Fuck. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Raul's just retired in the pit lane. Solomon has 3 seconds now. And now they're using battery.
And gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds.
Fuck. If Gino and Jordy can start holding each other up, that'd be great. But being smart about their battles as well.
mate. Don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Okay, copy that.
Solomon crashed? What happened to Solomon? The hell? Did he touch the grass under braking or something? The hell happened? I'm just gonna DRS train each other. And just gap me here. That's all they're gonna do is just DRS games. Back and forth, and pull away. Unfortunately. It looks like Jordy may have made a small mistake there, which helps me. Eddie's dumping to get in my DRS and stay out of damage, I think. I need to stop hitting that curb. Noel's pushing on the hards. Literally dumping everything he has.
Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.0 seconds.
Nope. Are you what? I swear my front right is on the line still. The fuck? Oh, it's so fucking annoying. But I swear my front right never left, was like on the line the whole time. Sneaking your nose down the inside. That's the dumbest place. Dumbest place to do that. Be smart, Noel, please. Thank you. What the fuck? What? I am so confused on what's happening, bro. I'm so confused. I'm just so confused. Ryzevich just hit Eddie. Beautiful. This race is a shit show, man. Holy fuck. Imagine if Jordy and Vino take each other out, that'll be hilarious. Someone send another safety car, bro. Give me another safety car. Someone send out a safety car, man. A safety car would make things so interesting.
seconds.
Why are you going for a move into Parabolica? I need a safety car, bro. Where's the safety cars?
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by.
Geno's just gonna stay behind Jordy until the last lap. I'd love a safety car, man. With no more safety cars and battling in this group, I want to be fourth going into the final lap. Because with Noah having DRS, I don't really... Why are you going it down the... Why are you putting your nose in the inside there, Noel? That's the... What am I watching, bro? I'm gonna take each other out, bro. What am I watching? I think Noel's trying to hold him up to get David Rizevich back in. Maybe. Rear locking galore from Noel. Come on, someone give me a safety car. Please. Trying to get me out of his DRS, but
okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
Oh, this makes things interesting.
Ooh. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're
delighted. So Gino and Jordi don't have time penalties for one.
Pit strategy complete. See these through to the end now.
I highly doubt that I can get my time penalty removed.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Oi. This makes things very interesting now. If I can somehow get my 3 seconds removed, I'm gonna be loving life. If I can get my 3 seconds removed, I have a chance of winning this race. Because I don't know who has a fresh set and who doesn't. Coming in at the end of this lap, 2 laps of racing, there will be no DRS, so it's all ERS management now. All down to ERS management. Coming in at the end of this lap. Well, you cannot really do that, but okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, Jordi has 3 seconds. Anol has 6. Holy understeer. Noel's gonna have to do something majority here. Noel's already flashing. Authorities won it, yeah. I'm gonna get P2. Well, well done to Jordy on the win. In the end, I get P2. Jesus, he almost took me out. Borja Alonso takes P2, he didn't have 3 seconds. Fair play. Now. So I get P3, I get 15 points. So that takes it down to 18. The gap. Unfortunately not good enough. But if I can get the 3 seconds removed, which I highly, highly, highly doubt. Who knows? Well, P3. Unfortunately, only taking 15 points off of the 33-point gap. Again, as I said, not good enough. Go through podium pass. Go through the compendium. When am I gonna get a better R&D head, bro? Like, come on, give me a better R&D head. He's holding up my whole tech level. Hey, well... That's that. Oh, I play on full screens, that happens. That's that. well... A big chance to take points off of Gabrielle in the title fight. Only got P3 in the end, only taking 15 points off. Which, I mean, I'm not happy with. The gap is 18 points. Still a big gap with four races to go. But, I mean, considering no practice, P3 is not bad. Especially with how hectic the race was as well. You know, it could be better, could be worse. I'll take it. It is what it is. Don't think I'm going to be getting my 3 seconds removed, unfortunately. But if I do, then it's P1, and the gap goes down to 8 points. So, I'm hoping that happens. Probably won't. If it does, I'm in a lot better of a place. Other than that. I mean, not much to it. PSGL. I missed PSGL last week. I was going to do it, and then I realized my doctor's appointment was on Thursday, which is PSGL day. Instead of Friday. So that kind of screwed it. Unfortunately. But PSGL this Thursday, you've got Azerbaijan, I think it is. And then next Monday, we have China here in WOR. WOR. Here you got China and WOR next week. So should be good fun. Looking forward to it. Closing down the end of the season, closing down this game. Should be good fun. And, for next week, whether you're tuning in for, why can't I think of what I'm going to say? Whether you're tuning into PS, but now I can't speak either. Great. Whether you'll be turning in, oh my God, I keep saying turning. Whether you will be why cannot I say tuning? Whether you will be tuning in to PSGL this Thursday or WOR next week. I will see you then. Peace.